This movement is the PVC pass-through. You can use a small PVC pipe like this, a broomstick. You can even use a band, take an exercise band and stretch it out. But the main thing, you're just passing the PVC pipe overhead and then bringing it down behind you, running back and forth. And that's the PVC pass-through.